I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Holly's sister, Lily.
Do you even give a shit about us, the strays?
That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
We're destroying the tree. No!
We're not burning the tree, Snow.
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
The rules are the rules. I don't get to make them, I just enforce them.
Bullshit.
Oh God, Bigby!
This time was no joke. Eat as many metal shellings as you see fit, but take just one more silver round near your heart, and the only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
Und damit herzlich willkommen zu Let's Play The Wolf Among Us, Episode 5, Cry Wolf. Oh ja, wir haben jetzt gerade eine schöne Zusammenfassung nochmal gehabt von den letzten Episoden. Mit vor allem unseren Entscheidungen, die wir getroffen haben. Und ja, ich bin mal echt gespannt, wie jetzt hier diese quasi erste Staffel beendet wird. Das ist die letzte Episode. Und ja, da gibt es nicht mehr viel zu sagen, außer dass sie jetzt hier mal endlich das Spiel starten soll, sage ich mal hier mit dem Vorspann. Ich will nämlich jetzt den Crooked Man auseinandernehmen. Kaputt machen, töten, wie auch immer. Mal gucken, was passieren wird. Episode 5, Cry Wolf. Der weinende Wolf.
You've come a long way. You must be tired.
Crooked Man's Lair. Night.
And if my envoys are correct, you haven't had a lot of rest recently. Please, Sheriff, relax for a moment, will you? Do you want a drink? Something to eat? Vivian makes a very nice, very... It's elegant. Really, a carpaccio. It's lobster. Sirloin.
I'm here for one reason, and it's not to eat your fucking food.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating. So don't waste the silver. Sit down, Jersey.
Der ist ja sehr freundlich, der Typ.
Well, Sheriff, for the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You're destroying the town.
You're destroying this town. You've been doing it for ages.
Destroying this town? What on earth do you mean?
What the hell do you think I mean? Slavery? Kidnapping? Extortion? Murder? What would you call the wholesale corruption of Fabled Town?
I would call it the baseless accusation of a desperate sheriff. How are you certain this isn't some conspiracy against me? I'm a well-connected man. Well-moneyed. People do like to take their shots at me.
Who would try to pull that on you?
Oh, I don't know. Fables with a grudge. People who want a stake in my shops and services. But I can understand the confusion. And I'm truly sorry about the trouble all this has caused you. And I hope you believe me when I say, Sheriff, that I sincerely mean to make it up to you. The recent murders that have gotten such attention as of late. I don't relish telling you that they were perpetrated by an employee of mine. It's a very unfortunate bit of business, but I promise you that the matter will be dealt with internally. I just want to settle the issue for you and to assure you that it's over with. You really don't need to worry yourself further.
An unfortunate bit of business? You're gonna tell me right now who killed him.
Sheriff, I have complete respect for you and your job. I hope you know that. But I simply can't divulge that information. You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No, I'm gonna deal with it right now.
Yeah, right. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it. So why don't you take the hint and get out?
Können wir direkt eine wieder geben? Aber machen wir mal nicht.
I'm already pissed off. You don't want to make it worse.
Oh, I think I do. I'd love a good reason to put a bullet between your eyes after what you did.
That's enough. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but in the interest of preserving our alliance, if you have to know, it was Georgie. However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie.
You got what you wanted, so just...
Sit down. Now.
Der Typ ist ja irgendwie mächtig. Alle hören auf ihn.
Yeah, I killed him, so what? You should have just kept your nose where it fucking belonged.
Georgie.
You piece of shit. I should have fucking known.
Look, the fact is... George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And I want to make things right. So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits, and I think you've far exceeded yours. But you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this!
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis. You're just gonna let him do this?
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
What the hell?
Take this fucker. Take all of them. I didn't fucking start this.
Nee, irgendwie will ich nicht nur Georgie.
Fucking carriage?
I think I'll be taking both of you.
You're not taking me, you fucking punts. What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us.
For minor infractions, not murder.
Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like
you
that?
You think I'd give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers
are? Get the fuck out of here.
I do apologize, Sheriff, but I think it's best if you leave now.
There's no way I'm going with him. Are you kidding me?
Things are about to get unpleasant, and I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that whore at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit. But he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lot of you before I let that shit.
What are you saying?
Yeah, what the fuck? You're gonna make sure we all go down this shitter with you?
I already told you. I'm taking both of you in, so let's go.
This could have gone so well. To speak the truth, I've never been a very good mediator. Why negotiate when you can just decide?
Was macht die Alte denn jetzt da?
Did I miss anything good? Well, look at you all fixed up.
Nicht cool. Das sieht sehr schlecht aus. Ah! Ah. Was ist der jetzt? Was wollen die alle von mir? Nein, dem... Oh, Schuss müssen wir mal ausweichen. Wow. Wo zur Hölle sind wir? Okay. Den hätten wir jetzt hier erstmal. Nein, das ist nicht cool.
Oh.
Ah, drücken. Ah. Ja, das, hat gut getroffen. Und jetzt machen wir Georgie noch platt. Jawoll. Und noch am besten ihn hier. Den Penner. Weg mit Jersey. Huh! Was muss ich drücken? Keine Ahnung. Ja. Und bam! Der kriegt doch immer auf den Sack, der Arme. Und jetzt gehen wir hinterher direkt, oder was? Ja. Machen wir das doch mal. Okay. Beginning of the end. Alles klar, Errungenschaft freigeschaltet.
Shit.
I know.
Warum ist die denn jetzt wieder mit dem Georgie da irgendwie so zusammen? Das verstehe ich nicht. Erstmal das Auto aufhalten. Genau so muss das sein. Immer diese scheiß Autos, immer diese amerikanischen Kackdinger. Was muss ich denn jetzt machen? Hä? Muss ich irgendwo rennen? Ah! Okay, ich muss irgendwas schaffen in einer gewissen Zeit oder was? Das ist neu. Okay, das war der rechte Trigger, den ich bewegen muss. Ah! Nach links? Nach rechts? Uiuiui. Wieso sind hier so viele Autos? Voll actionlastig hier heute. Und jetzt? Klettern wir einfach mal die Wand hoch. Spider-Man-mäßig. Oder doch nicht. Okay, wir rennen doch die Tür hoch. Und dann jumpen wir jetzt von oben rauf. Oder was? Haha. Oh, hab ich. War ich da nicht schnell genug? Doch geklappt. Das ist jetzt Mirror's Edge mäßig. Hat alle Spiele Intos, die es gibt. Fehlt noch FIFA. Au! Okay, wir haben getroffen. Sehr gut. Ach, der Crooked Man war da auf der anderen Seite. Der ist super. Gut zu wissen. So, hallo. Huhu. Oh. Die freut sich. Oh oh. Die Zeit geht auch gerade um. Sehe ich gerade. Das ist nicht cool. Okay, ouch. Was will die Alte von einem? Jetzt sind wir schon wieder verkackt. Jetzt habe ich schon wieder verkackt. Das kann nicht sein. So. Oh oh.
Gun it.
Are you sure?
Do it.
Nein!
He's not moving.
Keep going.
Ah! Blöde Sau. Schön, dass wir auch so voll als Werwolf durch die ganzen Menschenmenge da rennen oder sowas. Als ob nicht auch normale Menschen einen sehen würden. Naja, egal. So. Ab ins Pudding and Pie. Oder? Gucken wir uns doch erstmal Georgies Car an. Mal gucken, ob da noch was Schönes drin ist. Hm. Sieht mehr oder weniger zerstört aus. Das Blut. Können wir da mal probieren, welche Blutgruppe der hat? Nein, können wir nicht. Alles klar. Dann ab durch die Tür. Ha! Los! Enter. Ist das nicht... Doch, jetzt. Ja. Schöne Türknauf bewegen. Ah, das war gar kein Türknauf. Okay, Türklinke. Alles klar. Erstmal schön die Türklinke runterdrücken.
Come on. We can't stay here.
Okay, Georgie.
I need a minute.
Okay.
Ist er ein bisschen Pussy? Nein, erstmal hören.
How did this happen, Georgie? Can you stand up? It's okay. Take your time. Slowly.
Oh, it's no fucking use. No way I'm walking out of here. Well, it won't be your fault. It'll all happen. Oh, fuck.
Tja, Georgie sieht ziemlich im Arsch aus. Hallöchen.
Shit. Hello, Big B. I hoped you'd come to your senses. Crooked Man's the one you want. But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go. That it, Sheriff?
Please, Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him. He's dying.
Vivian, you don't know what you're doing.
I'm trying to help you here.
Just leave it alone.
You can't seriously want to protect this guy. You know what he did.
I'm not going anywhere.
Huh?
It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
What?
He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Those girls...
So it's all my fucking fault, then? You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf, too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to! You can't fucking blame me for that.
Look,
you just have to do
bullshit.
What you're told.
Oh, give me that bullshit. You're responsible.
Like hell I am. Look, Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us. And as you can imagine, the Crooked Man wasn't too thrilled. But of course, the big boss didn't want to get his fucking hands dirty. So he told me to take care of it. You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says or I'm the one getting dealt with. So I fucking killed him. And I'd do it again. Cause it's not my fault.
Ja, dafür kriegt er jetzt aber eins ins Gesicht.
He told me to kill them. And then he fucking sold me out. You think that'll help?
Ja, mir auf jeden Fall.
Still the same old fucking moron. Go ahead and kill me then. But it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing. It must be so easy being you. Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault. But what was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby. How could you know? At the end of the day, you're just like him. Coming here, talking about options. Like it was that simple.
Stop complaining and take responsibility for what you did. You murdered Faith and Lily. You put those fucking ribbons around their necks. You had the power to let them go, but you chose not to.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them... What would you have me do? Kill her?
Geordie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me, if freeing Lily meant she had to die. You still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you doing?
I told you. You don't know the fuck about anything.
What are you talking about?
This is the original. The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off. Couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet. To ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers. The spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
You can't fucking blame me. You're not innocent either.
I know that. But did it have to be like this?
Wait, those were your ribbons? You're in on this? I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do. You have to understand, nobody was supposed to die. When we built this place, it was just a stupid idea, a gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started anyway. This was supposed to be our place. We were gonna be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us or use us. That was the point. Then the Crooked Man showed up and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. Kill her then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell.
Nein, wieso sollte ich? Ich bring die doch nicht um.
Sometimes all your options are shit.
We'll find another way. She doesn't have to die. Maybe the witches can...
Don't talk about me like I'm not even here. Please. You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
I wasn't really...
You don't get a choice if you're involved in this.
I know what I've done.
Wait.
I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life. I thought it would be different here. But it's all the fucking same.
Vivian, I didn't mean...
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily? To all of them?
Vivian, wait.
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them, what I took away from them. I look at Nerissa and I hate myself.
Vivian!
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian, don't! Vivian! No!
Okay.
No! Why'd you have to do that, Vivian? Vivian!
No! Jesus.
Just... Jesus.
Okay.
Vivian, I didn't fucking mean it. I was just...
Das ist ein bisschen krass.
Oh, fuck!
Get up. Get
krass, wie offen ist das bitte?
So,
was mit Darmvorfall direkt? Eieiei, aua.
I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the crooked man the same treatment when you find him. Really fuck him up for me, all right? For both of us.
He's gonna have it worse. Don't worry.
Good. Old foundry by the river, all right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there. Fucking asshole. You wanna finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one. That's what you want to do, right? Well, whatever it is, just get it over with.
That's not who I am.
Sure it's not. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends. Just make it quick. I know.
Okay, eigentlich würde ich... Boah, puh. Ja gut, dann einfach mal fürs Let's Play killen wir ihn. Alles klar. Okay. Ja, das ist minder brutal. Das ist ja... Ne? So habe ich mir das erwartet in der ersten Folge. Wir haben erstmal zwei Leute weniger. Kein Ding. Okay, also müssen wir jetzt zu diesem Old Foundry. Oder passiert jetzt hier noch was? Das Pudding Empire hat wohl geschlossen für längere Zeit. Ja, und damit würde ich sagen... Was ist das mit der ersten Folge? Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen. Würde mich freuen, wenn ihr morgen wieder einschaltet. Und Leute, ihr wisst, nicht spoilern in den Kommentaren. Ja, das, da reagiere ich etwas allergisch drauf. Und diese Personen werden dann leider blockiert. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen. Haut rein. Bis dann. Tschüss.